So you can see that when you turn,
yeah,
when you're changing nuts,
it's just
when you turn the velocity changes.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm. It's not changing G the G sharp. It's holding that note. Is it? Is that right? Or is it stepping?
It can.
I hear different pitches. Yeah.
There's a when you turn the spin, there are pulses. Mm-hmm. One pulse is trigger note.
Okay.
The next pulse stop the note.
Stop the mode.
Yeah.
Oh, I see.
So when when you stop, you can be in the tone. The note can stay on.
Okay.
Or it can stay off.
Oh, so.
Now,
E4 G.